While meeting residents at Rukora Primary School, Rukora Village, Kapapi Sub-County in Hoima District last evening, the Minister of Lands, Housing and Urban Development, Judith Nabakoba, was overwhelmed by several land wrangles in Bunyoro region.
We are now going to concentrate on Bunyoro and Uganda, because of course other areas also have disputes, but when we look at the regions, the conflicts are in Bunyoro and Uganda.
According to Kadiri Chirunji, the Hoima District Local Council 5 chairperson, there are more than 20 pending land eviction threats in Hoima District. Among the threatening evictions are Lendu, Rounyonyi, Butema, Kapapi, Waki, Chiwowolo, Nyamirima, Katerega, and many more. Kadiri says he has written several petitions to the Ministry of Lands so that Hoima District benefits from the land fund, but his efforts haven't yielded any fruits.
The land fund. We hear some other districts are benefiting from the land fund. I've written letters and letters so that my district can also benefit on that land fund, where the landowner can be compensated and the local people get the land and settles. But in Hoima, there's no single area where we have benefited out of that.
The land fund has been used, and the Bunyoro actually is the biggest beneficiary of the land fund. A lot of land has been acquired in the Bunyoro area, so meaning that it is working, but still the problems keep on coming.
Residents reported to the minister a number of threatening land titles in the area of Chiganja sub-county, among other sub-counties. David Karubanga, the Chigorobia County Area Member of Parliament, has implicated security and civil servants for involving themselves in all dubious land transactions in the district. Karubanga once line appointing ministers to transfer all old government employees and investigate them.
All those dubious activities, civil servants have to answer. Then the district security team, members of those, are going to write individually to the appointing authorities. If it's the RDC, means of presidency. By the way, there's already a form which came, and if it's the RPC, he will go. If it's the DPC, he will go. Let them go to other areas. Hoima is really not going to entertain such a people.
Minister Nabakoba explained that they are going to start with sensitizing duty bearers and members of the community to understand how land is managed.
But if they know that there is a presidential directive, the Chief Justice also guided the bailiffs and other duty bearers who always carry out evictions, they can find a way of fighting for their rights.
The minister, together with a team from the State House Anti-Corruption Unit and CID, had rushed to Kapapi following an outcry from residents in the villages of Waki North, Kapapi Central, Waki South, and Kiriatete, all in Kapapi and Chiganja sub-counties in Hoima District, after a forceful eviction that left more than 30 houses burnt and more than 10 people arrested. Report compiled by Ambrose Nwagaba Katoto for the news.